Hi everyone, today we have installed tail lamps in Toyota Innova Crysta. Earlier we installed the red one in this car, now we are installing the smoked ones. So this is how it looks when the light is not on. This place is for the Toyota logo. So the original logo which comes with the car, you need to remove that logo and put the logo here. So now I am going to show you its functionality. So on parking, it will look like this. The center portion of the light, this has a running function in it. Now, so this is how it looks on parking. Brake, now this is how it looks on brake. The center portion, this portion will be on brake. For reverse, this portion will be switched on reverse. This is in white color, and this has a Audi type matrix indicators. This is the matrix indicator of the car. So this comes in smoke color and red color. Red color video has already been uploaded on YouTube. Click in description to check the red color video. This is the smoke color. And this light comes with 1 year warranty if it is installed from CarPlus retail store in Delhi. And if you are buying it online, then if there is any installation fault, there is no warranty. And if installation is correct and everything is correct, we will give you a warranty of 1 year. And this light comes with a plug and play connection, so no wire need to be cut. Thank you everyone, thanks for watching.